Two donkeys were painted black and white to resemble zebras for a safari-themed wedding reception in a Spanish beach town, triggering outrage online where pictures of the painted donkeys were shared. The incident took place in Cadiz, where the painted donkeys were filmed grazing close to a bar in El Palmar town while celebrations were going on. A concerned local filmed the animals and reported the incident to animal rights activists. Angel Thomas Herrera Palace, who filmed the donkeys, termed the sight as shameful and shared the video and images in a Facebook post which has now gone viral. The matter was brought to the attention of the Agrigrian Regional Office of Medina Sidonia as well as the Nature Protection Service of Spain. An investigation into the incident was launched. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.